The U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission is asking for a list of all of Rhode Island's bond transactions since 2007. That includes disclosures about state retirement plans. And we told you last month when General Treasurer Gina Raimondo revealed the SEC was investigating the state's bond offerings. The SEC has made it known that they want to make sure states like Rhode Island are properly disclosing pension liabilities, which can affect its bond rating and make more or less expensive to borrow.